Concept 1.1 Plants Needs Lesson 4, Part 2 Up the Stem
In this lesson, we will observe how water and nutrients move from the roots of a plant up through the stem to its leaves and flowers. And how transport vessels, xylem, in a plant work to help it stay alive.
Tools Scissors Food coloring Glass cup containing water Celery stalk Steps 1. Fill the cup with water, then add some drops of food coloring to the water. 2. Use the scissors to cut about 2 cm off the bottom of the stalk and place it in the cup of water. 3. Leave the stalk in the water cup until the next day. 4. Cut across the celery stalk, about 5 cm up from the bottom and observe the xylem vessels inside the stalk. Observations. The color of xylem will be turned into the same color of the water in the cup. Also, the color of leaves of celery will be turned into the same color of the water in the cup. Conclusion. Water is transported through the xylem in the stem, and moved to the leaves through the smaller vessels of xylem that connect the stem to the leaves. Bring 3 flowers. Bring 3 cups of water, and 3 different colors. Put each color in a cup of water. Put each flower in a glass of water. Note with me what will happen to the color of the flower. Thank you.